like you say. They're gonna sing like you say. They're gonna sing like you say. They're gonna sing like you say. Okay, now this next part, we have to have a little participation. It goes like this. We're going to say, a joyful noise we'll make, and then we're going to do that. In the song, in Psalms, the scriptures in chapter 98, it says this in verse 4. It says, make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. And then in the King James Version, now I love this, there's a colon right after that. And then it says this, make a loud noise. Not like a little bitty quiet noise. A loud noise. So we're going to do that right here, right now. So one practice. We can do it in one practice. I'm talking like everything you got. Here we go. Joyful noise we will make. Yeah. A joyful noise we will make. A joyful noise we will make. A joyful noise we will make. Okay, now this last part of the song right here. We're all fixing it. Get yourself a little space. Oh, that's impossible. I see. So here's the deal. Here's the deal. Just turn to your neighbor and say, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what's about to happen, okay? I'm sorry. But we're fixing to dance a little bit, all right? When we get to the monosyllabic la part of the song, the real la part, everybody in this place, we're just fixing to express ourselves a little bit, okay? We're all gonna dance right there, all right? That's our part. That's our time. You with me? Yeah? What? Up in there, huh? You with me? All right, I see that. Here we go. Here it comes. Fixing to dance. We're gonna dance like you said. If you've seen the cross, we're gonna dance like you said. If you've seen mercy.